This video is about how to create another Yahoo email account. Now, on your existing Yahoo account, you need to tap your profile picture above here. Then tap this drop down icon to start adding a new account. And on this next screen, you need to tap this button, add another account. Then go on to create a fresh account using your personal details or using your Google account. And to create an account with Google, you just need to allow Yahoo to access your Google account. And to create a fresh account with your personal details, you will need to fill in your name and your new email address. Then create a password and enter your email path. The next thing is to agree to the terms of service. Then enter your recovery mobile number and verify through your code, and your new Yahoo email account will be ready. And after creating your account, you can go on to edit your personal information and make your preferred settings, including security and privacy settings. And you can always go to Yahoo Mail and explore other Yahoo features like publishers, news, finance, sports, weather, and entertainment. And you can also use the Yahoo search above here and search for something on the web. And if you want to enjoy a better experience on Yahoo, you can subscribe for the Yahoo Plus. And to log into your other account, you just need to tap your profile picture above here, then this drop down icon, and go on to select and log into your other account. And to delete your Yahoo email account, you need to go to account privacy, then scroll to the bottom and go on to delete your account. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.